In this video, we will talk about how to add admin on Facebook page. We will show you quick steps you have to follow, so make sure to give a thumbs up and leave your feedback in the comment section. Here, click on three dash. First, you need to switch to your Facebook page. Click on the profile icon. You can click on the gear icon from here or either scroll it down, and you can select the settings and privacy. Now click on settings, scroll it down. You will see page setup, open it. Now open page access. Here you can see add new. Now click on continue. From here you can search for the person you want to add in here. Either you can search with the username. For an example, if I want to add Mark Zuckerberg to this Facebook page, then I simply need to add the name in here, and I can find that person with the name. Once I'll click on it, here you can see the information. With Facebook access, Mark Zuckerberg can manage the following: content, message, call, community activity, ads, insight. If you want to allow this person have full control, turn on this option. Once you'll do that, click on give access and type the password in here. After adding the password, click on confirm. Here you can see invite expires in 31 days. If that person accepts the invitation, then they can access and have a complete control over your content. So that's how you can add admin on Facebook account. That's all for today. Meet you in next video.